In India, golf is young, golf is budding, and golf is the future. I am Ron Nag. Golf It Big Conversations with Coach Aditya Bhandarkar. Welcome to Golf It Big, and we have here with us Aditya Bhandarkar. Aditya and me are going today going to talk about what's in the golf bag.
Yes.
And what are the clubs that you use.
So, to start with, I have my golf set here,
yep.
Okay? We have a little cover on top to protect the golf club from the monsoon. The legal limit for a golfer to have in his bag is 14 golf clubs.
Right.
Cannot go a club more than that. Primarily, a golf set consists of iron, woods, and a putter. We have the most lofted club in the bag called the wedges, okay? So, the loft with respect to the ground is about 58 degrees, okay? Then we have the iron, okay? I have a 9, 8, 7 in my hand, and we also have a 6, 5, and 4, okay?
Right.
Now, as the number on the club reduces, okay, so if you go from a 9 iron to a 4 iron, the loft on the club also reduces. Along with the loft on the club reducing, the length of the club increases, okay?
Right.
So I've got a 9 iron here, and I've got a 4 iron here. You'll be able to tell that the 9 iron has a lot more loft.
Yeah.
The 4 iron has a lot lesser. But if you look at the length, the 4 iron is a much longer club.
That's a big difference, actually.
Yes. Okay. So the idea with this is a 9 iron will give me a trajectory which will go straight up in the air, not fly too far, but fly, reach its optimum height at a much earlier distance. The 4 iron will take off a little flatter,
yeah.
Will hit its optimum height at a much further distance, which obviously means the ball will even fly longer.
It will give you the distance.
Yes. So just to put it in perspective, I hit my 9 iron about 150 yards.
Okay.
I hit my 4 iron about 210 yards.
Right.
We are taking a coffee break, but please do come back for Golf It Big Conversations.